have statements that majamii yatalingana. So Ella, what you have before you is not child's play. We're not talking about petty theft. We're talking about the entire fabric of the community, the nation indeed, being threatened. They are careless talk. I'm very surprised when council says that what is before you are meaningless and nebulous charges. In fact, in their view, there is really nothing before you. You know, what is before you is really what constitutes the breakup of a nation. And that cannot be, you cannot run away from it. And in considering an application for bail, the court needs to consider the effect of the words in the charge sheet. And to balance that between the interest of the nation and the interest of the accused persons to bail. Article 59 of the Constitution imposes upon the court several duties. One is to safeguard the well-being of individuals. And in our view, this court is will abdicate its duty if the potential consequences of the words, even at this stage, are not taken into consideration. Now, the issue of the affidavit, and I wish to point out the following. It is true the affidavit on file is not stamped. However, you know, what is before you has been sworn. So in all respects, what is before you is a properly sworn affidavit. Before the new constitution, Your Honor, this case, or this court was awashed with objections or technicalities that a document is not dated, X number of days have lapsed for the filing of a particular document.